Harry blows up and Marge. The Dementors come and take charge. Lupin is a wolf, the rat's a man, and now the prisoner is at large. They use time travel so they can save the prisoner of Azkaban, who just so happens to be Harry's godfather. I don't really get it either.